have here a pair of Mammoet marine engines, ME2 and ME3. Now, I haven't done a video of either of these yet, and I thought it would be a good idea to video them together so we can compare the two. They are similar in many respects. The ME2 has an engine frame, cylinder, similar to along the same lines as the ME1. But without the stern tube and the propeller shaft. The ME3 has an engine unit made by Signalling Equipment Limited. The story goes that when SEL stopped making steam engines, Mammoet bought up the existing stock of their marine engine units as a knockdown price and cheaper than they could make their own. If that's true or not, I don't know. Both these units are METHS heated. The ME2 has an oiler, similar to but not identical to the one in the ME1. ME3, as I said, uses the SEL engine, which doesn't have its own oiler. I got to oil the pistons. Which have to be done from underneath. Another interesting difference between these two engines is that they're going opposite, they're rotating opposite directions. I don't know if that was deliberate. In both cases, it's the direction is determined by the plumbing, but in all the ME2s I've seen, the steam feed comes from this side of the boiler, so that the engine rotates in an anti-clockwise direction from here. And all the ME3s I've seen, the steam feed comes from this side of the boiler, so that it actually rotates in the opposite direction. I don't know if that's significant or not. Let's see an E2 going. And there's the E3 going. The anti-slip matting doesn't seem to be doing its job. Safety valve on the ME3 seems to be leaking. I think it needs a new washer. In fact, that safety valve, I have a suspicion, is about to give up the ghost completely. Right, I think the E3 safety valve has let all the water out, so I hope I pulled the burner out in time.